Adenovirus. Adenovirus is DNA virus which is non-enveloped. The electron microscopic picture of this adenovirus has this apical febrile shear, and this resembles a space object. Serotypes of adenovirus: 8, 19, 37. So, serotypes of 8, 19, and 37 serotypes of this adenovirus forms causes epidemic keratitis. Then 1, then 11 and 12 causes acute hemorrhagic cystitis. So 8, 9, and 19 and 37 epidemic keratitis, 11 and 21 hemorrhagic cystitis. Then 1, 2, 3, and 5. These single digit numbers cause respiratory infections, and 40 and 41 infantile gastroenteritis. The most commonly question asked are 8, 19, and 37 epidemic keratitis, 11 and 21 hemorrhagic cystitis. Then vaccine preventing these respiratory infections will obviously have the serotypes of 1, 2, 3, 5. Only vaccine in the world which is live but non-attenuated is adenovirus. Why it is non-attenuated? As this 1, 2, 3, 5 strains of this vaccine are given orally, and we know that these have propensity to the respiratory tissue and not the GIT. So they are not virulent in GIT. Diagnosis of adenovirus: antibody detection, culture in human cell lines, HeLa and HeP. Now these HeP cell lines are derived from carcinoma larynx, and HeLa cell lines are derived from carcinoma cervix. So HeLa from CA cervix, HeP from CA larynx. Now this HeLa and HeP cell lines can be subcultured infinitely, and this adenovirus can all the adenoviruses can be cultured through these cell lines, except the serotypes 40 and 41 which cause gastroenteritis. These cannot be cultured.